Where would you like to go?
Valoria.
I'd love to go with you, Avatar, but I don't think the heart will be safe here. There are too many creatures and brigands around here. You go on ahead and I'll build a signal fire for you to light when you're ready for me to come pick you up. When I see the fire, I'll come ashore.
There! Demons! Too many of them. Couldn't hold them off, kind friend. Take my shield. Give to my brother. Tell him to be brave. Be valorous. By demons, must kill demons.
Who are you? And what are you doing here?
I am the Avatar.
Liar! What would the minion of Lord British be doing here? No sane person would come here! This man is obviously working for the demons, and he's trying to infiltrate us.
But Eris, if he is indeed the Avatar, then we desperately need his help. We should at least give him the chance to prove himself. We'll make him bring us a red dragon's head to prove his courage. No one but the true savior of Britannia could take on a dragon.
Very well. I'll do it.
You will? Are you crazy? I mean, very well, then. If you can bring back the head of a red dragon, you will be allowed entrance to Valoria.
Can you tell me where to find a red dragon?
There are tales of a red dragon that lives in the depths of Destard. It's north of here by ship, but you'll never get in. The entrance is blocked by a huge boulder.
Can the boulder be moved?
Yes, by the word of power. The problem is that the man who knew the word, Sir Drake, used the word of power to seal off the dungeon, so the vile creatures there would be trapped inside. Of course, he too was trapped inside when he did this.
Is there another way into the dungeon?
I have heard that the only other entrance has been frozen over by ice. I guess you could melt it, but if I were you, I'd just forget it and go back to Britain where it's safer.
You think that the demons will allow themselves to be defeated by us? Ha!
What demons are you talking about?
The demons that have taken over. The demons that won our Dagger of Valor, that's who.
I'm here to help you defeat the demons.
You don't understand. Those demons are invincible. I don't care how strong you are, you can't beat them. Many knights have tried and they all died horribly. I'm not gonna face them. I just want out of here. We've been protecting the Dagger of Valor from those demons for years. And for what? We should just give them the sigil, and maybe we'd at least survive.
Certainly we can combine our efforts to defeat these demons.
You don't seem to understand. It is hopeless against them. Our greatest fighter, Commander Hayes, has already fled the certain death that awaits us here. If we do not follow him, we are all destined to die here, and there is nothing we can do about it. If you're smart, you'll find a good place to hide in case those demons show up around here. Better yet, if you want to help us, get us out of here.
Your mind has been swayed by dark forces, Sir Knight.
No, it hasn't. You just don't know what you're talking about. Believe me, I've seen what those demons can do, and I'm telling you that they can't be defeated. It's hopeless! Please don't try to get me out there, please!
I obviously can't allay your fears, Sir Knight. Farewell.
Avatar! Good timing. Help me finish them off.
Well, it looks like you're having a good day.
Yeah, not too bad. How's your day been?
Same old thing. I've been asked to go kill a dragon and bring its head back to the people here in Valoria.
Really? That's an original one.
I thought so.
Are you ready to go?
Yes, I need to go to Destard.
Destard, huh? Very well, if you would like to go to Destard, we should head for the docks of Britain. Where would you like to go?
Britain.
Stop right where you are. I don't know who you are or what you're doing here, but you're not welcome. So just turn around and get out of here.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm the Avatar.
I don't care if you're Lord British. I came here to get away from the people. Now, get out of here before I crack your skull.
I mean no harm, my friend.
Yeah, well, just the same. I prefer for you to keep your distance. I came here to get away from people, and I like it that way.
So why don't you like people?
You're getting kind of nosy there, aren't you? What do you do for a living? Just travel around asking people a bunch of questions that aren't any of your business? What kind of a person does that?
I couldn't help but notice your skill with the staff.
Yeah, I'm good with the staff. Haven't been beaten with it yet. What of it?
Do you ever train people in staff fighting?
You want me to train you? Huh? What will you give me in return?
I'll pay in gold.
I'm a hermit, you moron. What can I do with gold? Tell you what. You're an adventurer, right?
Right.
Go and find me the Britannian Star. Bring it back to me, and I'll train you. How's that?
What's the Britannian Star?
It's a magical gem, and it's the only thing in this world that I would value other than my privacy.
Where can I find the Britannian Star?
Well, if I knew that, I'd have the damn thing, wouldn't I?
Fine. I'll go look for the gem.
Great. You can start looking right now. Goodbye. So you're back. Do you have the gem that I sent you after?
Yes, it's right here.
Really? Hand it over.
Before I do, I want you to tell me what this gem does.
I don't care what you want.
Then you're not getting the stone.
Fine. It increases the damage you do when you strike your opponent. Now hand it over.
All right, but then you'll train me in staff, right?
Yeah, I'll train you. This move involves spinning the staff to block stabbing or thrusting blows from your opponent. It saved my life a few times, I can tell you. That's it. You got it. I've taken more opponents with that move than with anything else. Have fun with it. Now leave me in peace. I still don't like visitors.
that.